Betsy from Pike. It was written in the 1850s. It's an old folk song. It's in 3/4 time. I play it in the key of G. I have it capoed up here on the 2nd fret, so everything I say will be relative to that fret. So if I say I'm playing a G, it's going to look like this. Here we are in 3/4 time at 150 beats a minute with a metronome, just to show context of the 3/4 time. A G, a C, and a D, or a D7 as your chords. Here's the goal with that, or a G, and then a D, G. I'm just playing these 6th and 5th string. For the D, I'm just hitting this one string, the 3rd string on the 2nd fret, and then up here for the D, I hit 2 strings, the 4th and the 5th string, and then back to the G, with my 3rd string as the melody. The next melody is... G... D7. I'm just playing 3 strings. I'm playing D, G, a D7, a C, and a G. G. Sometimes I'll add a 1/4/5 at the end or in between verses, which is a G chord, just playing the 6, 5, and 4 strings, then a C chord playing the 5, 4, and 3 strings, move those up two to a D chord, and back to the G, and that keeps you in the 3/4 time.